are the gods who hold dominion over the world. The givers of light. The stewards of the wilds. The guardians of the dead. Some would manipulate mortals. Create catastrophes. Send monsters to terrorize the land. And such are the whims of the gods. And I am Heliod, the greatest of these. Yet, something ominous gnaws at the edges of my world. Akros is home to fierce warriors, yet they struggle against hordes of minotaurs. In Miletus, the city of philosophers, oracles foresee disaster. And Satessa, a haven in the wilds, is terrorized by monsters like none have seen before. My world is filled with heroes, but none of them are strong enough to defeat the enemy hiding in plain sight among them. Yet, I know one who is. He does not wish to be a hero, but fate has other plans for her. Elspeth will save Theros from the usurper who would steal it from me. Darkness approaches, and she must become the hero she was meant to be.